Matthew McConaughey's son, Levi, is definitely his mini-me. The actor's wife, Camila Alves, shared a sweet photo with their 12-year-old son on her Instagram, and fans couldn't get over how much the kiddo looks like his famous dad. Fans called out the son and dad's twinning looks, from their curly brown hair to their stylish glasses. The resemblance is undeniable. The 38-year-old model mom is clearly proud of her hubby. Camila and Levi were baking fresh cookies in celebration of Matthew's new book, Greenlight, which was released this week on October 20th. Camila gushed over her man, writing alongside the sweet pic, quote, "The look on our faces says it all. The best sugar-free chocolate chip cookie skillet recipe from our friend. It's been a full week of celebration with Greenlight's book release, so we had an excuse to make this amazing dessert. Judges at home give it a 10 out of 10. Camila is one supportive partner. Earlier this week, she shared a flick of her hubby and his mama with a heartfelt caption that read, quote, "One proud mama. Greenlight's book out today. Words cannot express how proud I am of this work of love that Matthew did. Laugh out loud, to tears, to wisdom, to the bumper stickers. It is a journey you have to read." The couple, who are also parents to Vita 10 and Livingston 8, have been spending lots of quality time together in quarantine. The 50-year-old proud papa recently gushed to Good Morning America about how much he loves being a dad of three.
Having three kids and a wonderful wife helps quite a lot. Those are the things that really matter. Like when I say the only thing I ever wanted to be was a father, what's the greatest legacy I want to leave? My children.